Wonder. It doesn't seem to be on any of these stations.
Keep looking.
Oh, you're going too slow. Let me take the wheel.
It's too fast. How could you even tell what's on?
I can tell.
Back.
Too late. I'm in the 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
Today, we're going to talk about
the evil dragon.
Glaurung was the first terrestrial fighting dragon. He was bred by Mortas himself. And the Gems of Ansbach. He was known as the father of dragons. And so was possibly the protector of the suffering civil defense at the hands of the Noldor rebellions. Morgoth realizes his oath, send no message. War upon the Gael. Glaurung was contained in Lagban for another 2 days before he was again set loose during the Force Wheel of the Battles of Beren. Known as its Sagor Brennerith for the fires unleashed by Morgoth from the Iron Mountains. Glaurung leaped for power, none could withstand his wrath, and his power rushed to the side of Colonel Alonso.